Get back here! Mac! I'm coming, Mac!
Thank you.
things, Mac. They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Missing Selfbot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets.
More intelligent than Corbites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
Just like before.
This the hard way.
This is the power source we've been tracking? Never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. I see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler. Guess the core was linked to the local security system. Hope this works. Weird. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Kiddo, if you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet, and I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan. I mean, look. pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there and check it out. This report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? Where's everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And we both need to fix that pylon. Come on over to the workbench, Mac.